everybody, welcome to Rockin' to Sense. This is Shawnee, and this is actually for my team, for my girls on my team. And you'll have to excuse me, I'm kind of fighting a cold and a sore throat, but I thought this was a wonderful idea and just wanted to share it with you. It just made my day when she had made a little rock, and it just showed so much Scentsy spirit that I thought, you know what, let's do this. So I went outside, I found me a rock, and I'm in the process of painting it, and I thought it would be fun for all my girls to go find a rock, big or small, and show your creativity and show your Scentsy spirit, and let's post them all on our team page. So let's get rocking and rolling. So far what I have is just a bunch of fun acrylic colored paints, and of course I have green and purple for the Scentsy colors, and I have black and I have white and I have more, but we'll kind of play with these colors and see what my little creative mind can come up with, and a couple of brushes and a little sponge brush which I use to paint my rock. And if I wouldn't have found my acrylics, I would have used some nail polish. I was prepared to use some nail polish. So, Scentsy spirit, everybody. Okay, so I'm in the middle of making it. I think I'm gonna do I was thinking white for duh, but I think I'm just going to keep doing black and then do something fun with the white. So let's see here. Hopefully this all fits on here. I was thinking about writing Scentsy Spirit too, but I thought, oh, I will do our team name. There we go. So far, so good. Okay. It's going to be close. I think it's going to make it. Woohoo! There it is so far. How fun. Okay guys, I'm still working on my rock. Right now I'm just using a little nail striper. You know, just to kind of get some curly cues. And I don't know, make some little stars with. And I'm just kind of doing it randomly. I don't have any rhyme or reason of how I'm doing it, but this little striper thing is working really, really good. Yay! So much fun. I hope all my girls on my team will participate and do something fun and just so show their Scentsy spirit. And I don't know, show your fun artistic side, and for the rest of you too who might have some teams that you would like to encourage just to do something fun. I know when my house gets done getting remodeled, I'm going to have my office, my Scentsy office, and I am going to put this in there. I think it'll be adorable. And I'm super excited to see what the rest of you guys come up with. Okay, so I did that. And I think I will do, so I have a white star there. I think I'm gonna do possibly a purple star over here in the corner. We'll see how it works. A little bit bigger one. Hopefully you guys can see me okay. Yeah, this little striper thing works great. I have all different kinds of paintbrushes, but I couldn't find one that was this fine, so. We shall see. What's nice is you can kind of go back over it and fix the lines up a little bit. Yay! This is so perfect for me today. I needed to do something to have a little Scentsy team spirit. It's Saturday. Hubby's working on the house. And I'm trying to fight this cold. So, and it's so funny, I have lots of rocks out front, and I was like, oh, this is like the perfect rock. And for me, it's like, even with a rock, it's like big, go big or go home. So, how fun. And then, I think, I'm just going to take my little daughter, Dot-er, and dot like some little things. Here, and I don't know what else. Oh, I think I'll go ahead and maybe I'll do something like this. Oops, that was a big dot. So fun. Actually, and what's so fun is my mom and I used to make, when I was a little girl, she would find us rocks all the time, and we would paint on them. And to this day, like, my mom even found a rock that looks like a heart, so I painted it like a deep red color and decorated it with white paint and put I love you on it and put the date on it, and it's still so cute.
Feel like you're falling backwards, like you're slipping through the cracks. Like no one would even notice if you left this town and never came back. You walk outside and all you see, you look inside and all you feel is pain. And you can't see it now, but down the road the sun is shining, and every cloud there's a silver lining. Just keep holding, just keep holding on. And every heartache makes you stronger, but it won't be much longer. You'll find love, you'll find peace, and the youth you're meant to be.
I know right now that's not the way you feel, but one day you will.
Wake up every morning and ask yourself, what am I doing here, anyway? With the weight of all those disappointments whispering in your ear, and you're just barely hanging by a thread. You wanna scream, but you're down to your last breath. But you don't know it. But down the road the sun is shining, and every cloud there's a silver lining. Just keep holding, just keep holding on.
Now I'm going to try to add, because this girl loves zebra, and I'm going to try to add some zebra stripes on my stars. So let's see how I do. And this is what makes it fun, you guys, is adding just a little bit of individual spice on what we like as individuals. Love it. Love it. Once again, here is mine. And I just put a shiny regular nail top coat over the top of it. It worked great. And I am going to leave this sitting out and look at it every day and just remember how thankful I am that I joined this Cincy team and that I have such wonderful, beautiful, amazing, talented recruits underneath me that I love and adore. And I just wanted to share this team spirit with you all. So please post your video responses or some pictures down below, and let's just pass this Cincy team spirit along. I love you guys so much. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.